So hello class 7, we are back again with chapter number 11, The Tempest. So there are the characters, Prospero, Miranda, Ferdinand, Ariel, Antonio, Alonso, Sebastian, Gonzalo, Boson. So we will study at one, scene one. So characters we will go through once. It's Prospero was the magician, means the actual protagonist. Then Miranda is her daughter his daughter, and Ferdinand is the prince of Naples, and then Ariel is an spirit, like Aladdin. Ariel is also like you can call it Aladdin. So Antonio is a Prospero's evil brother, and Alonso is king of Naples. Sebastian is Alonso's evil brother. Then Gonzalo a wise counselor, and Boson is a sailor. So this is all about the chapter, act one, scene one. So ship in the storm is this tempest. I told you already. The captain comes in and talks with the boson. So the captain is very worried. Okay, so he tells the boson that he's calling boson, aye sir. So captain, pipe all hands on deck, be quick about it or we will run ourselves aground, hurry. So captain is ordering the boson to go and hold the rope, okay, to save the ship. Why? Because the ship is about to sink in the storm. He blows his whistle and dashes off. Sailors run in haul at the ropes. Alonso, king of Naples, come in with Sebastian, Ferdinand, Antonio, and Gonzalo. So Alonso is telling boson, safety, where is the captain? So Alonso is asking the boson, where is the captain? So boson is telling, you're in the way, keep to your cabins, you are only helping the storm. So boson is angry. Okay, why? Because he's interrupted. He has been interrupted by the other members, like Alonso, Sebastian. Why have you come up here? Go to your cabins and do not disturb me. If you disturb me, I'll be late and I will not be able to hold the ropes. And so what will happen? The ship will get sink. So that is why he do not want to get interrupted by anybody. He wants to do his work, boson. So Gonzalo is telling, be patient, dear fellow. Boson is saying, I will when the sea does. Go, don't get in our way. Do you want us to sink? Do some work then. Heave ho, raise the mainsail, turn her around. Sailors enter, soaking wet, panicked. So Boson is telling, I will only calm down when the sea does, because the sea is very much violent as because of the tempest. So he is telling or ordering the others that do not get in my way. Okay, let me do my work. Otherwise, we will all sink down. So he is asking that whether you want us to all sink down. So then he orders the sailors to raise the mainsail. Okay, turn her around. Means turn the ship around. Her refers to the ship. Then sailors are telling, it's not good, on our knees, it's hopeless. So they are doing their prayers. Why? Because they know that it is useless to help the ship, because the ship is about to get sink, that as the tempest is very violent and it cannot be controlled. So Antonio is telling, let's all go down with the king. So Antonio also goes down to pray, and they are very much scared that they are about to be drowned. So that is why what they are saying, Antonio is telling others that let's go all down with the king. Who is the king here? The royal king is the Alonso over here, the king of Naples. So what does this chapter, this act 1 scene 1 says us? It tells us that even though the ship, he belongs to the royal patronage, okay, the royal persons. So the royals always wishes, what do the royals wish for? The royals always wish that they will get, they will place orders and the orders will be listened by everyone. So here, Boson is just ironic about the situation, because he does not follow orders, he give orders. He is carefree that whom is he talking to? He does not bother that I am talking to a royal person, so I must give him respect, I must talk with him respectfully. He doesn't bother about all these things. He just says that you can go down and do not disturb me. So he has got that guts to say everything to anyone. Okay, he's a carefree man, he's an adamant man, and he's very much bold in his attitude. So this is the central character of Bosun, or the boatswain, that we are getting. And the first scene is also important because it gives us all the characters. It is called the exposition. Why it is called exposition? Exposition means which opens up. What is tempest? Tempest is all about the windy storm. The ship gets stuck in the windy storm. Then all the characters that we are getting revealed. Okay, so that is why this number scene, act one, scene one is called the exposition scene. When I'll give you the question answers, you will get it. So this is act one, scene one for you all. So act one, scene two in the next class. So you just try to understand what the tempest is and read through the lines that what Captain Bosun and Alonso and Antonio and Gonzalo are telling over in this chapter. So this is all about the chapter for today. I'll continue it in the next class. Thank you, class. Bye bye.